Welcome to the Prince Prime Show. Breaking news. Right now, coronavirus in the whole world is 1,011,177. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to do something different. In the US, there's 241,658. In Ghana, 204. The death in US is 5,827 and 5 in Ghana. Let's do something different. Let's. Imagine this, all right? If everything could stop for 14 days. 14 days, no movement. Every company, every person, stop, stay at home. We shut down for 14 days, nobody moves. We will find out who gets sick and who's not sick. And the people who are sick will have to call the 911 number, all right? And everybody can be taken care of. If we can do this, everything will stop. There will never be sickness everywhere. Everybody, there was no need for us to produce no PPEs. Everything will shut down. Because if we don't do this, we've been doing social distancing, we've been doing hand washing, sanitizing, we've been wearing our PPE gowns, gloves, everything, but it never stopped. So imagine that, if everything stopped for 14 days, I just want you guys to think about this stuff, all right? If everything stopped for 14 days, imagine what would the next day will be like, all right? We've been trying everything that we need to do. Let's say this, let's try this, all right? Look, we've been trying PPEs, all right? Everybody has to wear gloves, wash your hand, get a gown. All right, guys, we are quarantined. All right, we've tried everything. All right, now we are on shutdown. The only thing we've not done, all right, is to shut down complete. What do you think? If we shut down complete, nobody comes out. Nobody. If we quarantine ourselves for 14 days, we will know whoever is sick. You understand what I'm saying? Imagine this. So bia wo fie 14 days no on pie. Obia mpie within 14 days. Obia shene them omo mbe yare nbe yare. No my friend 911. Ni yabo omo. It after 14 days no. Sa time ni ehu omo mbe yare. He said so obia chinchinchinchin no. When I'm hana we afa ka we na doctor we obia she bebi o she no. BNP non-essential or essential. Everything must stop for 2 weeks. Imagine that. Don't you think we can find everybody that is sick? Then we can turn this thing around, all right? We can do the hand washing at home. We can sanitize. We can do everything that we want to do. I think that will be the solution. Because right now, we've hit the 1 million mark. 1,011,177 people have coronavirus. In the 52,885 death. All right, in the US, 241,658. Ghana, 204 people have got quarantine. There's still 5 is dead. Ladies and gentlemen, things have to change, so we have to change. So what I think is that we have to stay home for 14 days. The world must stop for a second. Imagine that. All right? Imagine if the world stopped for 14 days. Everybody stay where you are. We can fix this solution. What do you think about that? Yeah, you can call me crazy, but let's see this. I know it will be irresponsible if I don't address the economic impact. All right? But imagine the whole world stopped for 2 weeks. No economics moving. I don't know. I'm not an economist. So you think about that stuff, all right? So all I believe is that if we can stop everything for 2 weeks, everybody who is sick can get help. And the next day will be a good day. What do you think?